from Senator Webb's district, Tony Norton. Tony Norton served as the chair of the Legal Redress Committee of the NAACP Broome Tioga branch. Her advocacy for racial justice contributed to the ongoing fight for equity in the Southern Tier. Ms. Norton is a founding member of JUST and works to reduce recidivism for formerly incarcerated individuals. Congratulations.